This is a demonstration of resonance. I remember way back in West Virginia, I would walk to work with my lunch sack, and as I walked, if the lunch sack was just the right length, it would resonate with the frequency of my gait. And some of you may have noticed your bicycles having resonances, or your old cars, when you reach 55 miles an hour, things start to shake. That's resonance. That's what we're talking about here. So with this ball, I've got some surgical tubing and a ball attached in the middle. We're going to demonstrate resonance. Things don't shake on your old 55 Ford or with the bag unless the frequency matches the natural frequency of vibration. And so if I go too slow, then I'm not going to match the natural frequency of vibration of this ball attached to the surgical tubing. Likewise, if I go too fast, I'm not matching the frequency either. But if I find that place where the motion of my arm matches the actual, see if I can hit Parker, yeah, maybe not, matches the natural frequency of vibration, then I get a large amplitude of motion. That's what happens in organ pipes and on violins and all musical instruments when that frequency matches the natural resonant frequency of the instrument.